Previously on the Vampire Diaries.
It's like a roller coaster.
Yeah.
We got a luggage. Let's go.
Guys, so it is day 2 of con weekend. This is the outfit for today. Actually, I should show you in the big mirror. Hold on. This is the outfit for pre-registration. I couldn't even think about that. Pre-registration. We're matching outfits. Yeah. Well, I mean, she has a different design, but that's our designs for the con.
We made them. Yeah.
There was a t-shirt contest. Didn't make it, sadly. But we have a tour today. We have Cocktails at Caroline's today. We have the selfie studio today. Token exchange. Registration. It's going to be busy.
And there's a movie being filmed today in town.
Yes, today and yesterday there was a movie being filmed in Conyers. I don't know what it is.
Because we want to be in it.
Somebody said that they think it's The Equalizer because they saw Denzel Washington at the Mr. Girl. Don't know.
And they're looking for people vacationing so they put them in film.
So let's go. Why aren't we going? Anyway, we're going to go down and see if the hotel is doing anything for breakfast because they're supposed to have free breakfast, but the whole place is literally under reservation. Why do I keep saying reservation? Renovation. So we're going to go see what they're doing, and then we're going to get ready and then head out. So I'll record more of it again. Okay, so now we are downstairs. They did have breakfast. Yes, you're going to be on film all weekend. Get over it. They have little quiches, they have bacon and
bagel muffins.
Yes, thank you. We have blueberry muffins.
Little waffles.
And they have a whole bowl.
It squished my muffin. I put it on my arm.
They won't get this out because this is empty. All those little packages.
Well, we gotta go. We're gonna go get some. Look where they're going, guys. They are right in the pocketbook.
Okay, so when I went up there, I got one thing of Nutella. She, every time she gets up, she gets more. She said we have 11.
I got 10 of them.
11.
And I don't even eat them. They're not for me, they're for her.
I'm freaking dying.
She's got one, so we got 11, and she's eating them all. See what a mother does for her kid?
I'm crying. Yes, get off here, please.
Take the exit.
Okay. Thank you, Uber.
Okay. We're gonna be coming back, okay?
Oh my god.
I don't remember this.
Oh my god!
About that house.
Nobody really even says it.
Elena's. Who's this?
This is Elena's.
This is Caroline's.
All right. Come here.
And then Sweet Magnolia's.
Gold
Tower.
What's this?
I'm gonna cry. How many times we're all walking and people didn't know who they are?
You're so put that on your film. Put that on your girls' chat room.
Show the lady the ring from the water.
At the stop sign, turn right onto Clark Street Southwest. Then the destination is on your right.
Oh,
there's the Clark Street! Oh my god, right there!
Arrived.
Oh my god. I'm gonna mess up my makeup. I'm trying so hard. Oh my god, look how pretty it is. Guys, it's so beautiful. Oh my god, it's huge.
Finn died right there. Right there. Yeah.
I don't know what you want. Look at the next to his jacket. They stood right there.
No way.
Nice. Oh my god. Lexi.
Huh?
Lexi died right here. She came out of the grill. They were gonna get her. The car was parked right there. And then they staked her. Right here.
Okay.
there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Just got done with cocktails at Caroline's. We stood in line and they had like this crazy like photo booth thing that you can see at like Comic Cons and
360
stuff.
360
degree. Yeah. And the video came out amazing. I loved it. Then afterwards there was a raffle. I won. I don't know how. I don't win anything.
Okay guys, so we are back at the hotel. My phone died. But like I said, I won the raffle. I don't ever win anything, so I was like really shocked. I mean, so we started to walk out, like we were gonna leave, and then I heard, I don't know if it was Caitlin, the homeowner, or if it was somebody else, but they started reading off the numbers of the winner. I'm like, oh crap, they're doing this. Like they're doing this now. Like I didn't hear them like gather everybody around or whatever. And so I'm like, hey mom, they're doing the raffle. And I had a feeling. I was like, usually when things are like that, I'm like, yeah, I'm not gonna win, who cares? But this time around I was like, no, get the ticket out. And they started reading it again, and every single number was the right one. I'm like, oh. And then she said the last one and it was correct. I was like, woo! So this trip has kind of been kind of stressful because of this one. I think this was God saying to calm down, everything will be okay, because this is kind of funny what was in this bag. Okay, so we got little cups. I was given two of them. This one is a Delana one. Has little quotes on it. I love you, Lena, and it's because I love you that I can't be selfish with you. You want a love that consumes you. You want passion and adventure and even a little danger. Being around you drives me nuts. Not being around you drives me nuts. You get the idea. Just a bunch of quotes. Cute little cup, glass. But this is the one that got me. So, my favorite character, I go crazy over him. I mean, of course, I love Elijah, okay? I love Elijah. But my favorite minor character, let's say that. And it's just really funny because I don't see a lot of people, like, doing this. Not like I don't actually see them, but, like, I kind of feel like a lot of people wouldn't normally do this person. They would normally do, like, Damon and Elijah, Klaus, Stefan. But it's kind of funny how I won this, and it was Kai. So like, same thing, a bunch of quotes, name's the kid Malachi, it's like they expected me to be evil, crushed it, literal mic drop, I'm a sociopath, I know, shocker. So it's really freaking cute, I love it, but it's kind of funny how I won it, and literally my favorite character is in it. So I think that was God's way of saying, calm down, everything will be okay. So, we got all of our tickets, so we need to sort those out. Tomorrow's gonna be a long day. But I laid out all the tickets, and they don't even fit on the table. So, here are our weekend admission badges. Cute. We have our decade dance. And then all the people that we're getting photos and autos for. All of them. So these are all the people that we're meeting.